They say she stole Black Caesar's rig. He kept it in the Keys. She cut away the anchor, rode and flew off on the breeze with 100 hardy cutthroats. I know it sounds absurd. She ran the brig to Martinique, past that we haven't heard. She steal the pennies off your eyes before your corpse is cold. Where your guts is garters, or so we've all been told. But generous to the vault, they say she'd give away her coat. And if you're called to sleep on watch, just slit your bloody throat. The Spanish were full terrified. She cleared away their decks and carried off left the nervous wrecks. The Brits were apprehensive for fear she'd come in view. The pirate queen would pick them clean before they quite hoped to.
Steal the pennies off your eyes before your corpse is cold. Wear your guts as garters, or so we've all been told. But generous to a fault, they say she'd give away her coat. And if you're caught asleep on watch, just slit your bloody throat.
From the seaport towns all shuddered at the thought that women such as she went wild and simply ran amok. Shamelessly she'd plunder any ship that came her way. No scribes or bribes or diatribes could keep the girl at bay.
So steal the pennies off your eyes before your corpse is cold. Wear your guts as garters, so we've all been told. But generous to a fault, they say she'd give away her coat. And if you're caught to sleep on watch, just slit your bloody throat.
That Bonney is a terror. She'll swing ya from the yard, throw you after sharpie, or slice you into shards. For all that, she's a beauty and generous with her charms. Her vanquished men have risen again, but one night in her arms.
She'll steal the pennies off your eyes before your corpse is cold. Wear your guts as garters, or so we've all been told. But generous to a fault, they say she'd give away her coat. And if you're caught to sleep on watch, if you're caught to sleep on watch,